China has identified the cause of the
mysterious new virus.
Virus.
There are fears a rapidly spreading virus has reached Australia.
This is a rapidly emerging...
I created my channel in 2020 to escape what was happening in the world. The idea of a worldwide pandemic was way too much for my smooth brain to handle at the time. It was like something you'd see in a zombie movie. I uploaded a couple really low quality videos on Body's Basics for almost a good year with a little to no editing. After getting nowhere with my superior body videos, I stumbled upon a little something called the Dream SMP.
That was what I needed!
I absolutely fell in love with the SMP and the lore, and wanted to make something exactly like it. 2021 was a big year for me. I created my first SMP on a 1GB server off of Pebblehost. It was absolutely terrible, but despite the bad performance on the server, I was having fun. I met a lot of people in the SMP, and actually started to pump out content. 2021 was also the first year I started working with Adobe Premiere Pro. I made a lot of good memories that year, but only reached around 80 subscribers by the end of the year because of my lackluster editing and repetitive sloppy content. This was the year I fell in love with making SMPs, and trust me, I made a load of them. The two most notable from that year were Collapse SMP and Echo SMP. Collapse SMP was my first ever growing SMP. It had its own unique plugin and had a good small group of members. Some of my friends that made this SMP are still my friends today, and some of them are probably watching this video right now. I put out a lot of content on this SMP with my friend Vel, now known as Ancient. Despite putting in a lot of effort on the videos, they all flopped. Constant 10 out of 10s on YouTube Studio and zero engagement from viewers. I felt demotivated and decided to shut down the SMP and take a break from my channel for a while. Echo SMP was my first big SMP. It grew fast, and the promo video that Vel and I released on our channels both blew up. This was the first time I ever hit over 1,000 views on a video, and I was ecstatic. I'm not gonna go too much into what happened in Echo SMP since I already have a video about it on my channel, but I did meet a bunch of great people on the SMP, including a really good friend of mine, DatMath.
So guys, we did it! 100,000 subscribers!
I also met Like, now known as Mia, and Ant, now known as Anthony. They were a content duo, and they both helped me out a lot with content in 2022. Echo SMP brought me back into YouTube and made me enjoy it again. Soon after Echo SMP ended, I decided that I wanted to branch out from SMP content and make videos on different games. Long story short, that didn't work out, and I ended up switching back to SMP content real quick. 2023 was one of the best and one of the worst years of my channel. I started off 2023 strong with a new SMP idea and a pretty good promo video. This was the most successful SMP I ever made. The promo video hit 4,000 views in the first month of it coming out, and hundreds of people joined the Discord to apply. This SMP was content heaven, with almost everyone in the SMP releasing a video on the server, including me. I worked pretty hard on the video, and my hard work paid off. The video ended up getting 1,000 views in the first couple weeks of it being out. I was on top of the world. I had a great SMP, a great community, and a good video. But good things always come to an end. I got wrapped up in a huge amount of drama, which tarnished my YouTube and SMP reputation for the rest of 2023. I was on an all-time low with my channel. I didn't know what I could do to fix it, so I chose the easy way out. In June of 2023, I decided to quit SMP content for good. My channel was going nowhere, and I honestly didn't know what to make videos on. Even when I found ideas to make videos on, the video would either be absolutely terrible or just mediocre. Ended up scrapping around 15 videos that year that were already fully edited and ready to release, but they never fit the standard that I created for myself. One day before New Year's Eve, I got wrapped up in the biggest drama I'd ever faced on my channel.
The content creator Not For Carson has lied to his fanbase over the past 9 months.
I'm still confused on how this guy has a platform.
I trusted him.
I couldn't go out like this. Most of the allegations were false, and I couldn't go out on a bad note. I had to do something. January 2024, I made a 24-minute video proving every allegation false, and my reputation was finally cleaned. I felt at peace with leaving my channel. I was finally done with YouTube. Now we're here. I'm currently sitting at 600 subscribers and recording another video for my channel. A video that I'm proud of. A video that I'm actually excited to make and share with you guys. To the people that stuck around this long, thank you. You guys mean so much to me. So I guess we'll start the tribute here. So what if you can see that